on Armenia to start implementing resolutions of United Nations Security Council. On many occasions, I raised this issue and was saying that international sanctions must be imposed on Armenia to force them to comply with resolutions and to start liberation of our territories. But my appeals were not answered properly. And now it's what's happening is a result of Armenia's destructive policy. From point of view of international law norms and the decisions and resolutions of international organizations, we have very broad support. As I already mentioned, UN Security Council resolutions, which is resolutions of the highest international body, they adopted resolutions asking Armenia or demanding Armenia to withdraw from the troops. The General Assembly of United Nations did the same. Other international organizations like Islamic Cooperation Organization, Non-Aligned Movement, European Parliament, and others, they did the same, but it is not enough. So we have a legal framework for resolution, but there is not enough practical pressure on aggressor. And here we see the contradiction between international law and what is happening in reality. So such a open ignorance of the norms and principles of international law by Armenia should be a good indicator that international law doesn't work, or it works selectively.